County parents will soon have a new option for their children's education. As our Dave Williams reports, a new charter school is set to open this fall.
It may not seem like it now, but this land on Mohawk Street will soon be home to a new charter school. The Savannah Exploratory Charter Academy, or SECA, will open in August for kindergarten through fourth graders. It will be free and focus on project-based learning,
which is a very interactive, hands-on, engaging instruction. It includes the four core standards, of course. It's aligned with the Georgia State Standards of Excellence.
What we want for our children at SECA is that for our children to not only learn, but to thrive. So that's why we're doing it.
The initial plan for the Charter Academy calls for four modular buildings containing 22 classrooms on property located behind the Howard Spiva Law Group here on Mohawk Street. But those plans are, of course, only temporary. At the beginning of the third year, they plan to move to this space in front of the Spiva Law Group and across the street from Mohawk Park.
We are starting kindergarten through fourth grade. We will add fifth grade. When we are at our max, we will be at approximately 474 children. Kindergarten through fifth grade.
Registration is already underway for a spot in SECA, and parents are responding.
We see that need, that the schools in their area may not be offering specifically what that child needs.
In Savannah, Dave Williams, WJCL 22 News.